What do we have on this planet? Stratagem call in time increased by 100%. Ugh, Christ. Okay. Orbital fluctuations is almost like a fucking default thing at this point, so I don't care about that one, but call in time.
Allied destroyer has joined squadron.
Is rough. It's one of the reasons why I've just been only really taking Eagle things, because they just... Everything else is so screwed over. If you try to use, like, orbital only, you just... Every other planet has, like, a modifier that screws it over. Alrighty, let's see what we have here. I guess... Let's go here and then work our way up to the, counterclockwise. Whoops, not that one. There we go.
Launch initiated.
All right, my level on is gone, no longer available to be liberated. So instead, we'll go to Mantis, which looks just as jungly from the pictures. But we'll see, I guess. I am immediately in trouble, almost. Okay. Oh boy, here we go.
Calling down supplies.
Oh, I don't have cluster bomb. Should behave.
Drop ship.
Oh wow. And launch. And impact bomb. Oh my god, what the fuck even was that? What kind? Oh! A tank! Oh! The tank is locking onto me, huh? I think it's dead. Yeah, okay. Oh, that's a grenade. Is that one alive? Yeah, it is. Okay.
Get them! Get them! Reloading.
I wish I could take the AT-ATs for myself. I'll go wait by the lever just in case. Damn it, we have to calibrate.
Tagging map, northeast.
I want more fun things to do with the map. I want to draw on every map. Lever!
I've got this one.
Really funny when the little guys come off of the AT-ATs like that. It's like, oh, my ride's been destroyed? Okay, I guess I'm going in. Probably a tank, right? Yeah. That should be dead. Good kill on the tank.
I have no idea what blew me up.
Probably a rocket.
Have a taste of democracy!
Oh, that's another tank. That's two tanks!
Three tanks!
This is too close to World War II. For my present.
God damn it.
Support weapon.
I did so much fucking work on that tank. It was like one shot, and then I get laser beamed by an orbital laser. Fucking stealing the goddamn glory.
Reloading.
Holy cow, deployed. Enemy elite, southwest.
Oh, another tank. Lovely. Effective.
Oh. Now it's dust.
Got a jammer. The downside to impact grenade. It does not fall down.
I think I'm bugged. I can't eat it, man.
I don't think you eat stims at all.
Heavy, northwest.
Oh, you find
out. Calling in reinforcing.
Oh no! Oh God, no! There's a lot of bad things over here. You got a tank, a bunch of rocket devastators. And the fucking tank's looking at me again. Well, I'll go do other stuff.
Give me that whole terminal.
I got the terminal.
What'd you say?
I got the pulse. Good stuff. Crimson.
Help me!
Nate's dead.
Thank you. Alright. I gotta rotate it to the right? Or to the left? I don't know. I held A for left, and, clearly not the right way. Yep, that was completely opposite. I hate the way the diagram on this fucking thing works.
I've got this one.
There you are. All right.
Terminal.
Oh, anti-air emplacement. We also should now maybe. No? Damn it. I was hoping we'd know the location of that fucking jammer screwing things up for me. Jesus fucking Christ, all right. I was gonna put a help on! Fuck!
Oh, I'm sorry, I was just shooting at him with the MG.
Reloading!
What
can
the fuck?
Help check? He's playing big on site.
I need the tank to be dead. Oh, we can fucking. Okay, alright, no, I got it.
This shrub blocks the door.
Attack underway.
It wasn't good enough, but now it's dead. Ah! Oh, god. Oh. There's a fucking turret! There's a cannon turret!
Me too.
Pulling in reinforcement.
Woo!
Point me to the enemy.
Rare sample acquired.
Thank you.
Life was hell there for a while.
Rare sample acquired.
Northwest.
Alright, let's go launch an ICBM, I guess. It's a lot of bad things in the water over there. Those aren't teammates.
Another cannon turret to the west.
Tagging location, northeast.
What's the northeast? Oh, yet another cannon
tagging
turret.
Tagging location, cancel that.
Alright, it doesn't seem like it's alive though.
I think 200 meters is too far for the spear. I'm gonna run closer to it.
Tagging location.
Oh yeah, the east one's dead.
I'm on the turret.
Throwing grenade!
The fact that it almost got a bot drop off, oy. Scary.
How about a nice cup of liver tea?
Well, here we go. So much trouble.
Freedom marches onward. Thanks to you. You may proceed to extraction.
Well, I got the tank low.
Mag's empty. New mag. Requesting air support.
Tank dead.
Reloading.
Another one bites the dust.
Goddamn devastators knocking me around.
Dropping a pin. West.
Pretty full on ammo at the moment, so shouldn't need that resupply. Useful info. Didn't know the rocket pods could be used for building destruction. Oh, god damn it. Okay. No! Fuck! No, 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 no! Why is he punching the building? If they cut, like, the amount of things that interrupt your reloads by, like, half, that would be so fucking fantastic. That's a tank. Tank.
Heavy west on my position. Heavy on my position.
I've got it barely distracted. Yeah. Okay, making my way over here.
Southwest. I need supplies. Throwing supply beacon.
I sure hope that's explosive.
Reload.
All right. Hey, there's the torrential rains. I hadn't really noticed if it was raining or not, but now I really feel it.
Requesting air support.
trench warfare! Well, crater warfare.
Throwing grenade.
Oh no. I think there's a tank over there.
To democracy!
Democracy orbits right. Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Punch! Punch! Where am I in range of the enemy artillery?
You may proceed to extraction when ready. Sending
in an eagle!
Oh, the mortars! Oh shit. Oh fuck, I'm gonna die, aren't I?
Freedom never safe.
I'm alive.
Requesting air support.
God. I got screwed over by like the little tiny in between the containers.
Affirmative.
Dropship.
All right, let's find those super samples. Hey, I found the super samples.
Marking location. Northeast.
Got all the super goo. Woo!
Reinforcing.
Wait, I missed one. What do we have here? Common samples.
Collected.
But I'll gladly take the ammo. Alright, I gotta join with the others. I've got 5 super samples on me.
I think do we drown if we turn across that?
You do drown in water if it's deep enough.
Yeah, is the water to our southeast too deep, or can we walk around?
I don't know. Yeah, we can head over there. Wouldn't it be funny if this was like all deep water and you had to like hop across the rocks? We're home free!
Enemy patrol, southeast.
What's that? Scout Strider? Eh, that's fine. Start the extract silos.
Rare sample acquired.
Calling in extraction.
Extraction shuttle inbound.
Slide.
Calling down fortifications.
Where am I? Oh, God, no. Not into your fucking shield.
Ending in an eagle.
Yeah, that works. I don't think they can make it up here until the things despawn at least. Rocket needs no joke.
ETA T-minus 1 minute, 30 seconds.
I'm just shooting Scout Striders at this point. They're just such big ass targets to hit with the railgun, it's fun. Fire on the hole! There's nothing there to kill. Dude, they just keep spawning over there. Like, no fucking way they are. Like, we're just not seeing them walk over. They're just coming into existence. Crabs coming out of the sand.
Pelican 1 arriving at coordinates. Pelican 1 landing in progress.
Calling down fortification.
Freedom never sleeps.
All right, Marcus, come on.
Got Countdown initiated. Stand by for takeoff. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Democracy prevails once more.
Things got dicey when we ran into the scrambler zone. Thankfully, Salos just fucking soloed the mission. Took out half of the ship. He's gotta make the two more missions. How did we do? Damn. I was a robot slaughtering machine. I didn't even I didn't realize how many things that was killing. Alright. Oh, we have an eradicate, thank God. Okay, that's gonna be the one to wrap it up. Marcus, no! I don't even know what these two boosters are. I wish you could mouse over and see it. One of them is stamina. I know that. But I don't know about the other one. Is it also stamina? Muscle leg booster for terrain. Ah, oh, yeah, yeah. Alrighty. Ooh, wow. Just.
This is the solemn duty for which you were born.
Defend
democracy.
Oh no, I grabbed the wrong stratagem!
That call-in time is atrocious.
Requesting jackpot! That's called democracy! Calling down a support weapon. Requesting orbital.
Well, nice, my things are gonna kinda suck. Tank's dead, but we got two Hulks coming that way too. Come on, show your pretty little face. Ooh-ah! Seif Samsite. That sounds exciting.
If we get this optional objective, it gives us an anti-air thing. It'll shoot down bot dropships and stuff.
That's awesome.
Reloading!
For the whole map or just in a general area?
general area.
Alright.
It covers a pretty wide area, but it's not the whole map. That's a tank.
Alright, I got it. One of the bullets in the mag got it. I distracted it. Ah. Hulking coming.
Throwing grenade.
Okay.
Throwing grenade.
Okay. I got it.
Activating the anti-air.
Reinforcing.
That looked like two tanks.
Northwest.
Oh, it's two tanks and a Hulk.
Calling in a hell bomb.
Sending in an eagle.
Tires up. Should start shooting down dropships.
God damn it!
My life for super!
Calling in reinforcements.
Stay down.
Heavy northeast.
Yeah. Oh fuck, there's still a tank. God damn it. Yeah, I think I'll just have to take one of the supplies off of this. I don't remember where the supplies we summoned were last time.
I'll top off if Alvin isn't heading over here.
Marking location, west. Tagging location, never mind. West, box.
I don't think we're close enough for the Sam to actually do anything. Oh, we are! Yo, nice! Sort of. Ooh.
Look, it's helping a little bit, okay?
You're helping them land faster. Oh, that's such horse shit! It shot through the body! Shot through the body of the tank! Alright, I gotta get over to this destroy dropships thing, or else I'll never fucking see what the hell the objective actually is! God, just fucking face me, you bastard! No! The objective's been blown up already, just before I could see what the fuck it was.
Rare sample acquired!
Yo, A4, you need a stim?
I'm fine.
Oh, God damn it.
Calling in an eagle.
I was keeping my eye up and not down.
Reinforcing. Calling in reinforcement.
Reporting to the front.
Oh, there's so many enemies there. At least dying got me full on, shotgun ammo. That's a lot of lasers. Alright, I got it. I got the fucking closest Hulk. I'm in danger close territory there. Oh lord. Oh, look at these little guys over here. Little stragglers.
Reloading.
Objective located, north.
All right. Can I shoot the generator? Okay.
Reloading!
Didn't get a chance to see. I wanted to see if I could railgun the jammer. Probably not. But you could probably blow it up with like some of the other AT stuff. Or like a grenade launcher or autocannon, that kind of thing. Oh shit.
Sending in an eagle.
It's my bad. I didn't know you were stealthing over here.
What was that, Jay?
Don't worry about it.
You're the boss.
Now that's what I call liberty.
The problem was dealt with sufficiently. Dude, you can bot drop fucking a mile out over there. Oh no! Oh shit!
Have a taste of democracy!
Well, the job mostly got done. That will hopefully be close enough.
Package acquired.
Eagle One rearming. Be back shortly.
Dropping package.
Yeah, I'm in. The turret was overheating! Okay, this one I've seen.
You have served democracy well. Extraction awaits.
Big old booming tower. Oh my god, damn. Clearly it's not peaceful over here. This area is still red, so I think there's a fabricator or something, or it's just glitched. Oh wait, no, there's.
Tagging location. On fabricator, northeast.
Oh, you do it! Ah! They got the flare out.
Throwing grenade.
Okay, well, someone else will have to do with that. That's a lot of them.
I just stepped on a landmine and my shield ate that.
I'm happy for you. Oh my dicks.
Oh my god.
Jay,
you played Fallout? You know that perk in Fallout where it gives you a 5% damage boost, but sometimes when you kill something, they just turn into a red paste? That's what happened to you a second ago.
Yeah, I didn't know my life was in danger like that.
Reinforcing.
It fucking out! Died eventually! I'm getting in my blue bunker.
Throwing grenade. Heavy. Close. Sending in an eagle.
We got two Hulk cruisers and a bunch of devastators.
I'm trying to draw their fire away so you guys
Hulks
can get out.
Hulks are dead. A lot of devastators still, though.
Helldivers never die!
Oof.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery. Request approved. Reinforcements on the way. Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery. Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Requesting air support.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
I don't care if I'm in range of enemy artillery. I can't do shit about it.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery. Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
I get it, fucker! I got no stims! Traded now.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Oh, fucking miles away from our bodies.
Join the threat.
All right. I'll throw one of these. Try and be helpful.
Calling in reinforcements.
I like for super earth.
Head on target.
Calling in a hell bomb. Rare sample acquired.
Calling in reinforcements. Drop ship.
Jade, I got your stuff.
Okay. Down. Down, up. Down, up. Down, down. No! I went through all this trouble!
Oh, I'm getting away from that. I'll drop your stuff right out here, dude.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
Calling down a support weapon!
Dropping
item. Oh, I just got shot. I'm gonna go grab my stuff now.
Yeah, I'll join you.
Calling in reinforcements.
I was frustrated.
You just call our friend in a land in a minefield?
He won't land on the mines.
Okay. You know better than I do.
He's level 50. He knows how to dodge mines.
If he doesn't, we'll call it a learning experience.
Found something! Bag's empty! Fire in the hole! Reloading!
Super credits! Requisition slips!
Requesting advanced weaponry! Tagging location. Cancel that.
Oh, Marcus. That was close.
Who?
Oh, Gibbon. Sorry.
It's alright. There's a lot going on.
Yeah, he was blue last before, so I just was like, blue, Marcus.
Find outpost spotted. Ending in an eagle.
I should handle the job.
Wait, no, I'm in here.
Here comes the cavalry.
Duck.
I got out, we're good.
Oh, hey, the super samples.
Marking location, east.
Requesting orbital strike.
The dong of super.
Rare sample acquired. Requesting air support.
How about a great
couple of members? Democracy's on its way.
Yeah, that did a whole lot of fucking nothing. Tanks! Tanks! That was cool looking.
Heavy. 8, 50 meters.
I'm pinned down. Thank you, Janet.
I'll try and lend some help.
Heavy. South. 50 meters.
Sending an enemy.
Requesting air support.
Die, devastated? God damn. I'm in the wrong place for this.
Rare sample acquired.
Northeast, close.
Feel free to call the extract if you wanna.
Patrol on it with a Hulk. Oh god, that's awful. Oh god.
Uh-oh. I'm out of ammo for my railgun. That is so many heavy reinforcements. I don't have any of my attack stratagems.
Yo, S3, you're in a bad spot. You gotta move right now. Oh, he's dead.
Calling in reinforcements.
Mission at 10 minutes remaining.
Ah! I got 27 seconds till my airstrike's available. And I'm out of ammo on the railgun. Oh my god! Where the fuck did they come from?
This might be the end of the line for us.
Nope, nope, just play for survival.
I am currently dead.
Salos, you're the last one. Yeah, it really sucks my stratagem got, like, fucking mixed up. And here's where the booster I wanted would have been nice! Fucking 30 seconds less to worry about. Alright, I'm rearmed. God damn. Yeah, I'd much rather deal with Biotitans than, like, the tanks. Like, having a tank dropped on you's fucking rough.
Incoming! Hostile
At least, you know, a Bio Titan gets called down, you can go, oh, I'll shoot in the mouth with a railgun. A tank comes down, you kind of have to be like, well, I can't exactly do something about that. Oh, tits.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
The only thing is, once we call that extract, it's going to take 4 minutes to get here.
Extraction is available.
Attacking location. Southwest.
Requesting air
support. Orbital inbound. Drop ship. Take what fucking cover I can get. Holy shit.
God, I was just in an awful spot. My fault.
Hey, it's my original stuff. Should we do emergency extract? Is that better than just calling it in and hoping for the best?
I would say it is better. Because if you could do the normal one, you have to sit on the extract point for 4 minutes while you get swarmed by bots.
I see, I see. This one just comes down to survive.
Extraction is available.
Yeah, I won't get my orbital back until it's too late.
Well, there's a hulk behind that building.
Luckily, the Hulk's vision is based on movement. Oh, never mind.
Sending in an eagle!
No! Oh god, bot drop. This SAM is worthless! We're fucking right next to it, ain't doing shit! There's a couple of tanks heading our way as well. Yeah, I think I'm gonna run. I'm gonna fucking die.
1 minute left. Destroyer preparing to leave. Proceed to extraction when ready.
Ending in an eagle.
Watch out. We got a Devastator's northwest.
I am one rocket away from death because I have no shield. Feels bad.
Oh, bruiser, you say? Fucking hell! Okay. All right, I won't have any of my AT airstrikes.
ETA T minus 3 minutes.
It's gonna be okay, Zalos. Just a couple more minutes. Given they're very close to you with the bruiser or Hulk.
ETA T minus 2 minutes, 30 seconds.
What are we thinking?
Thinking I'm gonna lay in the dirt. We're still actually a pretty good distance away, yeah. Well, this can be very interesting. Oh shit, one's coming up. Don't peek, don't peek. We might have to engage. Oh. Oh my god. Executing the plan.
ETA T minus 10 seconds, clear landing zone.
Reloading.
This is Pelican 1. I have visual on the extraction zone.
See, Brutus now, the Hulks.
Preparing for touchdown.
At least you can just shoot them in the face. Like, they're still tough to deal with, but good fucking god.
Pelican 1 preparing to depart. Shuttle launch in 20 seconds.
Let's get on out of here.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Was an automaton hell dive. Yeah, I'd say that automatons feel a lot rougher than the bugs. Oh my god, I forgot we have another one after this! We're not even done! God damn it! Yeah. The automatons are worse. It sucks going against, like, hundreds of millions of fucking bugs, sure, but, like, at least as a person who's using the railgun, it is a consistent thing that every single one of them is vulnerable to the railgun somewhere from, like, front and onwards, you know? And then you get to the automatons, they're like, oh yeah, we're gonna have fucking tanks that are basically invulnerable to, like, the railgun from the front, and then, like, super, like, it fucking takes, like, 5 railgun shots to their back? And then they have fucking cannons that are the exact, like, fucking instant kill tower cannons that are the same thing? Like, goddamn. Give me, like, 3 Bile Titans and 4 Chargers. I'll take that. Rocket sentry.
This one should be pretty easy.
I know. I saved the safest for last for a reason.
Truly the mastermind of the operation.
Hellpod launch initiated.
We love this hill.
This is it.
All right.
This is the solemn duty for which you were born.
Requesting sentry.
Defend democracy at any cost.
Calling down support weapons.
Calling down a sentry.
Calling down a sentry.
Okay. I think I got it where I needed it to be. Nope. I was hoping it would land up on there. Shit, it's worthless. Actually, no, yeah, it's worthless. That's okay. That's okay.
Tag's empty.
Oh my good god damn! Alright, alright! This is interesting for sure! Sometimes it feels easier to headshot them via third person. Sometimes. Tank! My rocket sentry is still alive. I'm surprised it hasn't blown itself up. Oh my Christ. I don't even know what the fuck happened. Did I get squashed by the- it said explosion, but like, I don't even fucking know. Alright, I guess let's get out of here, everybody.
Countdown initiated. Stand by for takeoff. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Pelican driver hates you, I think it shot something in front of you. Yeah, it would make sense! As to why I died from an explosion. Just fucking, it's final shot before touching the ground, right into my back. All right, easy peasy. Much less stressful than the other two missions. Woo! Squad Impact 3! I feel like it should give so much more. Like 5! Come on! Why do I give the same impact as someone on like level like 5 difficulty? Alrighty. Good work, everybody. We made it through the full operation. We have successfully made an impact on the system.